Hello there, I'm Josh from the File Heaven, and today I'm going to do a short unboxing and video review of the Project Prebox S2 Plus Digital. So, inside this little beautiful package is a hard cardboard package which offers the product a very good amount of protection. It comes with a CD, antique technology, at least to those who don't have a CD reader anymore on a computer. In music, CDs are still pretty often met. It comes with an instruction set. Also in German, I think. There are two cardboard packages inside. One, it's the accessories, power adapters for different countries. This is the power adapter itself. It ends in a micro USB connector, so you can also use your micro USB output on your computer and such. And it also comes with a little remote. I remember that I connected the remote, it was sealed, but I connected it to test it and it works very well. Anyways, this is the box with the project unit. It is protected like this, and this is the actual unit of the project. As you can see here, it has outputs as line out, it has optical, coaxial and USB input, and it has a power input. Those are all the things that are on it. On the front, it has a volume wheel, which you can click in place, two buttons for browsing through the settings, two buttons for selecting the input, and a 6.3 millimeter headphone jack. I'm smiling a bit because the headphone output has very low power. It has excellent control, excellent quality, excellent clarity, excellent overall details, but it has very low power. This is enough only for in-ear EMs. And even then, it won't be able to power most EMs. Not all of them. It will be able to power most of them. Anyways, as a DAC, this is one of the best DACs I have heard in the $350 price range. It is incredibly good. I cannot stress enough how interesting this sounds as a DAC. As a DAC amplifier for headphones, it is okay. It has MQA. It is one of the few DACs on the market that has proper MQA implementation. It can decode all layers and such of MQA. All of them. It has very good MQA support. It pairs beautifully with Rune. Anyways, it pairs beautifully with Rune. It is a very nice DAC for your computer. I mean, very nice one. I think it should have came with a USB cable, but I'm not quite sure where I placed it. Because now that I think about it, there is only a micro USB cable in the package. So I'm quite sure it was supposed to have one. Maybe I misplaced it. I will find it anyways, because the USB on the back is this kind of USB and I'm not quite sure what to call that. Anyways, it has filter settings. It also has a few other interesting options. I will be describing them in depth on Audiophile Heaven. I hope you'll be watching out for my full in-depth review. Those are much better than my videos. My videos are usually just a little presentation of the product. I hope you can see it. I hope you can notice that it looks very awesome. I like it. Beautiful design. It sits well on a table. It is small. It is not obtrusive. It costs about $350. Very good price as well. I am very impressed with it as a unit. I hope you will consider watching out my other videos, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.